you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. So first is the introduction. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Kangler. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color are blue and green.
Excellent. So the first unit is countries. What country is this?
It's South Africa.
What country is this?
It's Italy.
What country is this?
It's the USA.
What country is this?
The UK.
Excellent. What animal can you see in Australia?
It's koala.
What animal can you see in South Africa?
It's the giraffe.
So we're still on unit one. Where is Kito from?
Kito from Japan.
Where are Maya and Harry from?
Maya and Harry from the UK.
Very good. Can you ask me a question?
What does Sia from?
Where is Sia from? He is from South Africa.
Where is Sarah from?
Sarah, she is from Italy. Very good. On to unit two, talking about where people live. Does Carlos live near a river?
No, he doesn't.
Does Lily live near a river?
Yes, he does.
Do Rita and Lucas live in a village?
Yes, they do.
Can you ask me some questions?
Do you live in near school?
I do, yes. Yes, I do.
Does Lily live in or next to a lake?
Next to a lake? No, she doesn't. Okay, very good. Unit 3 is using adverbs of frequency. Never, sometimes, usually, always. Can you tell me about Ido?
I will sometimes feed the cat.
Anisa?
Anisa always feed the cat.
Leo and Katie.
Leo and Katie never water the plants.
Excellent, very good. And still using adverbs of frequency, we have a few daily activities here. So, what is this?
It's tidy my room.
What is this?
What this is?
What is this?
It's what?
Play computer games. And what is this?
Read comics.
Read comics, good. So, using these, can you tell me what you do? Very good. So still using the activities, we're going to talk about how often. Here I want you to answer how many times you do things. I play games once a week, I do this once a year, twice a year, okay?
Okay.
How often do you go shopping?
Me.
How many times a week?
Once.
So I go shopping.
I go shopping
once
a week.
How often do you tidy your bedroom?
Twice a week.
Okay. Can you ask me a question?
How often play a game?
I in my room once a day. Okay, very good. Unit 5 is eating out. Where do you usually eat out?
Teacher, can you wait?
Where do you eat out?
Can I have?
No, where do you eat out? So if you eat outside of your house, where do you go?
My house.
Yeah, where? Do you go to a library to eat?
My school.
Okay, school. Okay, school. Do you go to a restaurant?
Yeah.
Yes, okay, very good. Here we have a table of foods. Can you tell me some of the things you can see?
I see pasta, pancakes, sandwich,
okay.
Fruit.
Okay. Is there any lemonade?
Yes, it is.
Are there any apples? So when you are in a restaurant, what do you say when you order food?
Can I have a pizza, please?
Yes, here you are. Yeah, here you go. What do you say?
Thank you.
Yeah. Would you like some ice cream?
No.
No.
No,
thanks.
I know.
Would you like some lemonade?
Yes, please.
Very good, well done. And unit 6 is animals and humans and what they are doing. So, what is he doing?
He is taking photos.
What is she doing?
She is drawing.
Can you ask me a question? He is taking photos of the parrots. Okay. All right, very good, high five.